Hello everyone and welcome back. For today's news, an anime adaptation of Yao Boy Kongming is set to premiere in April 2022. A teaser trailer and visual has been released. The main staff includes Osamu Honma, who directed the Aquatope on White Sand, and PA Works will animate the series. You can check out the rest of the cast in the description. The story follows Kongming, the general of the Three Kingdoms, who struggled his whole life facing countless battles that made him into the accomplished strategist he was. So on his deathbed, he wished only to be reborn into a peaceful world and was sent straight to modern day party central, Tokyo. The anime will follow Kongming as he tries to adapt to the wild beats and even wilder party people of Tokyo. A reverse isekai with Zhuge Liang as MC. The description sounds fairly simple and the trailer looks really well animated. Also, it is surprising to see PA Works adapting a manga which they rarely or never have done before. I would give this one a try. For our second news, Tsukasa Oshima's soccer manga series Shoot is getting a brand new original TV anime series set after the events of the manga and first TV anime. The new series, Shoot, Goal to the Future, released its first teaser visual featuring an older Atsushi Kamiya, the former captain at Kakegawa High School who went on to play for an Italian team, and the new young lead Hideto Tsuji, a student who is disgraced by the soccer team that has lost its drive. Shoot, Goal to the Future is scheduled to kick off sometime in 2022. Unfortunately, other details such as release date have yet to be released. This is some real surprising news, considering that it was almost 28 years since Toshi, the protagonist of the original, shot his last goal in the legendary Shoot anime. EMT Squared will be animating this one after Toei had produced the first 58-episode series. Shoot, when finished, had left sports anime fans heartbroken but also completely in love with it. So, the upcoming installment to the series has high expectations to live up to. For the final news of today, Onigunso's Mononogatari manga will inspire an anime adaptation. Unfortunately, other details such as the release date etc. was not revealed yet. The manga centers on Tsukumogami, spirits that have inhabited aged objects. The synopsis follows the protagonist Hyoma Kunata, who despises Tsukumogami after one of them took away something important from him. In order to cure him of this loathing, Hyoma's grandfather sends him to live with Nagatsuki Botan, a girl who is the master of six friendly Tsukumogami and lives with them as a family. Having read the manga, I have high hopes for the adaptation. While the description might seem cliche, I really enjoyed reading it. The characters are enjoyable and the story, while somewhat straightforward, is definitely fun. To me, the manga was really underrated and it sucked when the translation team stopped updating new chapters. But now that an anime is announced, I will be looking forward to it. Thank you for watching and hope to see you again.